the Baron of Illovid. Not my son. I have 100 men at arms and different soldiers. You can come with me.
I've done that.
What? Is it true? If it's true, then I can erase my senses. We can find that.
Without fear, in the face of your enemies, be brave and upright, let God never fail. Speak the truth, always, keep what leads to your death. Safeguard the helpless, do no wrong.
The winds of change, lightning that spreads within the clouds, and minds in constant war, like the swords that clash in the fourth dimension. The spawn gates open, many call, few is chosen, but none is worthy. Only grace can save us, the blood, dead. To the humanity, in the midst of adversity, allow the pain to make me, and not break me. Doubt to self, and let go. Pray that hero is he, who conquers his own shadow, then he, who with his own might, slays a thousand foes. Red dragon snares, blocks to destroy psychic brain waves, breaking sorcerer and infuriate, fuels my anger. Hatred, the lust that burns, will contain dark matter. Love, fear must be annihilated. Death we must embrace, like our Lord God Almighty, in the guise of mortal entity, dying for our sins, crushed, pierced wounds of sacrifice. We, with a spear, rip this heart broken. Every day, we choose to disobey, but our government never changes. The meaning of life is really simple. Our Lord's deepest desire is that we learn a love that's pure. Conquer our fears. Forgive one another. Since no paradise is such. Yeah.
What else is that? How are we to defend Jerusalem without knights?
You were born a servant. Kneel.
Every man in arms, or capable of bearing them, kneel!
Be without fear in the face of your enemies. Be brave and upright that God may love you.
Speak the truth, even if it leads to your death.
Safeguard the helpless, that is your own. And I saw you remember it.
Rise and light! Rise and light!
Who do you think you are?
Will you alter the world? Doesn't make you a man of knight, make him a better fighter.
It is fallen to us to defend this city, not to protect these stones, but the people living within these walls.
The art of war, where love conquers all. Boisterous battle cries like tiger protects cubs. Sword stances and practice in the midst of conflict. Reverse polarities educate my sanity. Rose petals make up of blood from wounded hearts. Thor cries that lead to heavy thrones. I roam this desert. Alone, deep in the springs in the valley, I see the mountain, thunder echoes from the clouds, lightning shrouds, and I'm awestruck. Mysterious entities call forth, brain pushed unpursued. Divine pythons that splits the Red Sea. Heaven and hell collide, wrestle with our minds. Inviting origin, traveling the chaotic universe, seeking forth the knowledge of ancient prophets. Acquire more scrolls from the astral planes, with archons upon endowments. Five elements bend the rules of his telekinetics. Summon the holy fist. True war is only forced by the threshold of pain and its endurance. Perseverance through the storm, through friction, power is harnessed. Therefore, bring forth the sacrifice like Silver Surfer standing up against Galactus. More like inside the show of Cristo, omnipotent God in human flesh. Because his love for us tortured to death for our sins. Legendary saga. The four horsemen ride. Ghost armies clash in mortal combat. Human souls the prize. Angelic squadrons in the mist. Embark through the battlefield. Bullets ricochet. Lance blood. Victory's already won. Eternal vanguard from its doors. Open you the seventh chamber. Disperse the wizard change. Translate. Champions of Flame.